when I submit the question for these Q&A sessions, one of the questions I ask is whether our Prime Minister has forgotten about his pledge, his promise.
Sure.
Has forgotten about his promise to abolish, to repeal Sedition Act, Atas Hasutan. And I received the reply from Parliament today. It was put on my table that my question was rejected because they said this is a sangkajan jahat. This question got sangkajan jahat, therefore it's actually rejected. However, I do not think that my question actually has any sangkajan jahat inside, okay, in my question. Our Prime Minister first made the promise to abolish, to repeal Sedition Act in the year 2012. That was in July 12, 2012. He made the promise to abolish Sedition Act, and then he repeat the same pledge during the BBC World News program in last year. That was in July 2nd of 2013. And today, we are 1 more month. It will be 2 years anniversary for him to make the promise to abolish Sedition Act. And yet, we not only that the Sedition Act until today, no sign for it to be abolished, and yet we have another victims for the act, and that would be YB Teresa Koh. So I think it is, I as the Member of Parliament, and I think all of the Malaysians, we have the right to ask whether he has the political will to fulfill his promise to abolish the Sedition Act. If he indeed has the intention to abolish the Sedition Act, then I think our AG should be refrained from using the act to charge more and more people. Previously, it was YB Kapa Singh, a belated YB Kapa Singh. And now, in May this year, YB Teresa Koh, she was charged under the same act as well. We see no signs that the government or Najib has the intention to abolish it. But we see that looks like there will be more and more victims to be charged under the act. So I think this question, our Prime Minister should not be run away, should not run away from this question. I think we all deserve an answer from him. 1 more month, it will be 2 years from the day for the first time he made the promise. 2 years from now, there is no action at all. Does he really has the political will and intention to abolish the act?